Hello, Miss Walters. Mr. DeLuca told me you were coming. I'm happy to say our museum will help you as much as possible. Most of our current special exhibit came from Pompeii. Take that Caesar's bust, for example, and also that battleship suspended from the ceiling. I've seen something similar to this before. A couple years ago, a chest carved of pure amethyst was found in Pompeii. This way! We found it close to the aqueduct in Pompeii. It was in good shape, but despite our best efforts, we couldn't open it without risking damage, so it's still locked. If you need anything else, I'll be available as soon as I finish with this tourist group.
Thank you.
our museum is at the very forefront of Pompeii research, led by the famous archaeologist Alvaro De Luca and his team. As you may have heard, some recent quakes have revealed astonishing treasures hidden just below the surface, which you'll be able to see in this very museum, all in due time, of course. I'd like to take this time to remind you that the storage room on the ground floor is off limits to all guests.
Thank you.
That you found what you were looking for. Go on, let's see what it does. Excuse me, sir. The tour is over. You need to leave. Sir, that's a priceless artifact.
Stop right there!
Attention all units, we have unauthorized access in the West Wing. Report immediately. Roger that. Standing by at the entrance. Over.
He was eavesdropping on us. Look, he left something behind.
I don't know about the ornamentation on the right.
But that left one looks identical to one from a parchment I've seen. It was a part of Cleopatra's diadem, I believe. All of the drawings here match the trident. There's definitely a connection. We just need to uncover it. Let's go examine that amethyst chest I mentioned. Do you realize what this means? This could be the map to Cleopatra's tomb. She and Caesar must have been the guardians that were mentioned in the scroll. This location in Africa is just south of the famous Abu Simbel. I wish I could go with you, but I can't. Good luck, Miss Walters.